Hey, John Cristani here. I'm going to show you three things to avoid if you want to get rich. I'm going to be going over a number of things. I'm going to be explaining them, including your network, including entertainment versus education, and also about investing in yourself and how to do this. And I'm going to go over each of these subjects in a detailed fashion to help you understand what you need to avoid if you want to get filthy. First thing to avoid if you want to get rich is not growing your network of successful people around you. Now, what most people do is they go through life and all the people around them are just people that they grew up with or family members or friends of family members or coworkers. That's awful. That shows no intentionality. You are letting life happen to yourself instead of taking life by the balls and going out there and making the most of everything. You should make it an active goal to actually get out there and meet new successful people every single week. Again, I didn't just like happen to, you know, have a ton of rich, successful entrepreneurs around me. I went out there and I met them. And what you can do to make sure you do this is literally track yourself. Create a spreadsheet and write down how many new people you reached out to and how many people you got meetings with each week that are more successful than yourself. Again, just you may be in, live in a poor country, but there are successful people in every city. There's always a hierarchy. Unless you're living in a completely communist city, there's always people that are above each other, even in communist areas. So just understand that and go out there and network and surround yourself with a better network and you will open up more opportunities for yourself. Now, what I do is I keep in touch with these people at regular intervals. I reach out to them if it's ever been a little bit too long, you know, maybe a couple of weeks. I'll reach out and give people an update of what I'm doing in my business. And I also talk to anybody who's more successful than me, and I ask them what they need in their business, what they need to get to the next level in whatever they're trying to do. And oftentimes it's not business related. Many people that have a lot of money, they might need just help finding a girlfriend. You may have value to add to very successful people, you just not in business wise, right? So there's always ways you can add value to successful people. And that's the next thing you should be doing is to always try to find those ways you can add value. Maybe it's connecting people in your network with somebody else or whatever it is. You want to grow your successful people around you, and it doesn't just happen from the people you grow up with or who are in your family. Now, the second thing to avoid if you want to become rich is understanding the difference between entertainment and education. Now, how most people view education is something that when you graduate school, it's something you're done with and it costs you time and it costs you money. Now, I look at education on the contrary perspective. Education and learning more things saves me time and saves me money because I'm able to do more of, make more money and I'm able to have more time. For instance, this month, I spent the entire month learning how to hire a technical person, right? A technical co-founder. How do you hire somebody? What's the process? I don't even know what languages or what questions I should be asking. I spent a month just learning how to ask the right questions and recruit people the right way. But overall, this process of education is going to save me monster amounts of the time in the long run because it's going to allow me to both grow my company, make a lot more money, and take a lot of the things that I don't understand off my plate and onto somebody else's plate so I can retire earlier than I'm already going to retire, right? So all of these things compound and they help you out. Now, education is fine. I love watching, you know, comedy on YouTube. Some of my favorite channels are Churdley's, Trevor Wallace, Gus Johnson. I love watching those guys, and I watch the Netflix show, The Unwell Show is really fun. But again, education should be where you spend the majority of your time. And through repetition, you can learn to really enjoy the educational bits. Now, one thing I do, for instance, is at night, once I'm done working at around 9 p.m., my kids are in bed, I might, you know, smoke a spliff and just sit on my lazy boy right there. And I'll watch some like Elon Musk interviews. And some of these interviews are like 2 or 3 hours long where they're interviewing billionaires. But I make it fun because all I'm looking for at this point in my career, all I'm looking for from these billionaire interviews is I'm looking for one or two, usually it's just one key thing that I can learn in a 3-hour period, I am golden. Usually I'll go through maybe 5 interviews a week, right? I'll watch maybe 10 hours of interviews. And if I get one thing from those 10 hours of interviews from 5 different billionaires or 10 different billionaires, it's a massive game changer, because one shift when you're already running a business can be the difference between you're running a $100,000 a year business versus a $200,000 a year business, or it can be the difference between you running a $5 million a year company to running a $10 million a year company. When you're going, education just accelerates everything. And I'm a big, big, big advocate of spending time to improve yourself, because these two things in between your ears are the most valuable piece of real estate that you have in your life. Now, another thing about education is people view education as a thing that costs you money and time, and you gotta get rid of that. Education is a way of investing in yourself. Many people are worried about spending money on an online course because they think it's gonna cost them money. The reality is, if you're spending your time watching comedy versus educating yourself and becoming smarter, you are ruining yourself and you're not allowing yourself to become more successful. Sorry, that's my daughter knocking. Hey, here's my daughter, by the way. Say hello. Say hi to the people.
What, Daddy, you gonna watch?
So tonight is movie night, and what are we gonna watch?
Robin Hood.
We're gonna watch Robin Hood on my TV. So Lily, can I finish up this real quick? Can you sit in the chair? And I'm just gonna finish up this video. Educate yourself. Invest in your education. This brain between your head is the most important thing you can invest in. And if you are not at the place you want to be in your career, you should be spending every waking moment learning more, becoming better at whatever it is. You can learn everything. Everything I teach about marketing is available online on YouTube. Use it to improve yourself. Anything you want to learn is available online for free nowadays. So if you aren't spending the time to make yourself better, you have no excuses. So get out there, take the time and invest in yourself, and go out there and win. If you want to learn affiliate marketing or paid advertising, I do have a training course. Link is in the comments below. It's called the Super Affiliate System. We just released a new version of the Super Affiliate System last month, first week of July. People love it. And I'm very passionate about education, so I'm always gonna be putting out stuff about this and teaching. So like, subscribe, comment if you want to learn more and continue the journey. Every single Monday, I come out with a Ask Me Anything session. So if you want to ask me questions live, again, I have a family. I spend most of my time with my employees and working on my business. So I'm not going to be in the comments responding to all your questions from people from Bangladesh or India or wherever you're all from. You know, I do the Ask Me Anything session. So come on live every Monday around 9 or 10 o'clock, whenever I wake up. And then I put out videos Tuesday through Friday every week. Talk to you soon. Like, subscribe, comment. See ya.